seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4-trillion-ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was Junior Engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... Mortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. Seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The bile shares genetic markers with human DNA and the growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from each of seven. How? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck.
You'll rest easy now, David. I promise.
End log. Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. We identified the subject with junior engineer David Swenson.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Danvers, get those wires up.
Tell us to shut out. I don't want to. I don't want to.
Right, Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold it. Where the fuck is security?
Oh, God. He's dead.
Reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
Thank you.
done, Chief.
Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Ghost. Did you hear that? Stabber, go!
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Refueling sequence activated. Additional fuel required for engine restart.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
Ugh.
Warning, centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually.
Thank you.
Centrifuges back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Yeah! storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Hammond, I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just the mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony, after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Earth-Gov's orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought the marker on board anyway. But that was the plan.
Wait. The marker.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
and cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Ricklink. I think my team is gone. I found the kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
Thank you.
engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura is in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
Thank you.